I love you, and thank you for always listening to me. Even when I don't say the words out loud, I know you hear me. Please continue to guide my steps and protect me from what I can't see and hear. I love you. And I pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
What's up, y'all?
There's no vlogging me right now.
Okay.
Yeah, vlog like a bag of turds.
Oh, please. I don't want to hear none of that.
There's no vlog
with
me.
None of you. I looked right at that and still tripped over it.
The key. Keep it locked. Oh. It has it hanging in there. The one that has a key on it.
I was just thinking to myself, like, I should have got me some, like, shorter press-ons and I could just do them myself, like, because I, you know, those other ones are cute, but they're just too long. I can't get anything done. And it makes me more frustrated than anything. I'm like, what's the point of this?
Nails on Ava.
My butt hurts.
Why?
Because it still hurts from when I fell.
I didn't even look at myself. I just go viral. I didn't post it yet. It goes up tomorrow. Tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Oh.
But that's a vlog. That's not a like short or anything. So that's like it's like freaking 2 hours long.
I like videos when they're long.
Me too.
Yeah, look, my face is breaking out.
We'll see, right? If that's. Good thing. My skin is, I can tell it's getting better. Like, I can, you know how I'm able to tell when I put my makeup on? Like, Lisa. My makeup goes on a certain way, that's how I know, like, I'm getting somewhere Lisa. With my skin. Yes.
When I make dance videos on my grandma's phone, I get, like, a couple views.
Mm-hmm.
But when I made a video of showing the outside when I was, my grandma was driving,
mm-hmm.
that got more views than when I dance.
It's annoying, girl. I can't figure out the algorithm.
Because I can go through the car wash.
The algorithm.
Anything
that I do that I put effort into gets
Have
no views.
Have you ever got a YouTube plaque?
No, ma'am. It's coming, though. I think they give them out, what, at 100,000?
Yeah.
The first one, and then, like, 500,000, and then a million.
Mm-hmm.
A million is crazy.
And then you get the diamond.
That's the goal.
You and me make more videos, you're gonna get a lot. You're gonna be going through them.
I'm going through the car wash.
Oh, yay!
I love that.
It's free.
Right.
Well, not really.
But I mean,
I paid for it.
You know, free enough.
Why not?
Did you see that video I sent you of Mochi? Mochi?
Yes.
Is it Mochi or Moki?
Mochi.
I thought so. He said it wrong. He said Moki Mom. I'm like, that's
I
not how you say
I'm
it.
Go through there and
I want to try that Korean there. Hot dog. That looks good.
Girl.
Like,
ooh. Oh, I know that's right.
That would be a fun video for us to make. We'll go to Mochi Mama one day, one little afternoon.
I'm
broke
mommy.
Until
no,
I
know.
Eat, like,
I know.
Broke.
I want to go to boba. I want to go get boba.
They have boba there, I believe.
Yeah, they do. We could either go to Mochi Mama's or this place right here.
Mochi Mama has the Korean hot dog, and I want to try that.
Yeah, those are good.
You've had one?
No, but my cousin has.
Oh.
And she said they're very good. She got the hot cheetah and fry one. They also have a fruity pebble one.
I know. And Mochi Mama has donuts.
Yeah. I saw. They also sell mochi.
Donuts.
They also sell mochi, I think.
That's so funny how that, like, culture has taken over everywhere. Like, the boba and the mochi and stuff like that. Like,
Asian's where it's at.
It honestly is.
Asian and Japanese.
Yep, I want to go to Japan. That's on my bucket list.
That's on my bucket list, too.
Japan is, like, so clean, so safe.
Yes. Like, you girls can go out to the store.
Yep, you watch them when they go get, they say girl dinner, and they go get noodles.
Yeah.
And the little cup of ice that they poke the straw on the top. Yeah. I'm like, I just want that cup of ice. Like, I don't even want the drink.
I'm always looking at people go in my VIP. We are enemies. We are wrong. Who are you? What are those? Yeah. I love car washes.
Looking at the car wash. Car wash, yeah.
Why does... So I gave him the face, like, what do you want?
That smells good. That's why I said I'm gonna do it. Woo! Smells yummy. I gotta get out and take a shower.
Oh, this stuff... That smells good. Put your hand on the window, it feels good.
In Japan that make coffee.
Yeah, they do.
You saw that?
My friends there, but I'm just...
And they have robots that work at hotels.
Wow.
And have sell food. Yeah.
Barely.
Pretty great.
I love it.
Ugh, that's fun.
Maybe sometime this week we'll come and,
Vacuum. Yeah, I can definitely help you with that.
Yeah.
Working at the car wash. Yeah.
Dessert.
Yes. A dessert date.
A dessert
Wait,
date.
I love dessert.
Wait.
You guys got to include that with me.
We would. We would absolutely. Are you kidding me? We can't miss that footage.
I love dessert. Then we can get like a few and try.
That's what I'm saying. Little
have a little buffet moment. Oh, Christmas, I'm not ready. Like,
Christmas.
Enough.
Here we go.
Jesus. They didn't have to put the music on yet. Okay. Like, give us a minute. Can we cook this turkey or not?
She knows exactly where we're at. With her look.
The mask from earlier.
Ooh, Ava, these are pretty. I would like these.
They also have
look at these. Oh, they got long ones?
They have
this at the beauty supply store too. That's
wait, I like
that's
the
a
bear.
Good one. These are nice.
Oh, that's
I think I want these.
They have clear ones and these ones.
Well, what kind are you getting?
These are probably nice too. Just simple French.
Yeah, but these are so cute.
Do they have more over there?
Yeah,
there's. Oh, what kind? Oh, I love these. Oh, I don't like the gem on them. I really don't.
No?
Nope. Oh, I love this.
Oh, look
this.
At the clear. Excuse me? I can do whatever color I want.
Yeah.
These are cute.
I had those before.
Are they long? No, they're not super long, right? They don't look it. But that's still going to make me upset because I can't do nothing with them.
I'm going to try out these. Can I get these?
Yes. You guys can get two.
I don't need two. One is good for me. Thank you.
What type are you getting?
I'm just going to get these. I've had these before. They fit really pretty and they...
Oh, those are similar, just a different color, so that's nice.
No,
wait, that's the same one.
Same color, girl.
I like this for the fall. Especially, I do wear a lot of browns and stuff.
Yeah.
Now, Ava takes
you
a
like
while.
A neutral.
I do.
A neutral girl. We love it.
Oh, that smells good.
It does. Whatever you spray smells
it's this
really
one.
Good.
Yep, I was going to say
one
that one because I have
that
it.
That smells really nice. Good. I like that. Okay. You have every team. Do you have glue? Because I don't have any glue left. Do they come with glue?
But what we should
have ran through the glue. Yeah, just in case, I'd say. Mm-hmm. Yeah, these are good for me. Because then I can always paint over these too. Like,
I don't know where she... Oh, she's over here.
Oh, hold on. Listen, now hold on. Is that you?
Yeah.
Let me see. I like
yeah,
better
so
still.
Do I.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with what I got too, actually.
Yeah, you are?
I'm gonna stick with the ones I picked first. None of these are speaking to me.
I think Ava should totally get stuff like this, and she doesn't like it.
Why do you not like those, girl?
Because those come with the sticky.
These are pretty.
For some reason, those don't fit me.
Oh.
And they don't.
Oh, Ava, look at those.
Those are fly. I like those a lot.
Look at these.
Oh, yes, girl.
You don't like those? They're gorgeous.
Those are.
But I also saw these. Aren't these cute? Okay.
Oh, those are pretty. Mm-hmm. Those are kind of spring.
Yeah. Bro.
She said, yeah, well. Oh, look, they have a little dryer. Mm-hmm. Cute. You have your whole little setup.
She does all the things.
She does. Look at all these scrunchies. I love scrunchies.
Something good. This
grayscale. Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog. It's Monday. I don't know the date. And I can't look it up right now because my phone is saving something, and if I stop it, it will stop saving. I'm having a day. My electronics, like, I'm wondering if there's a retrograde brewing because my electronics are not, they are not cooperating with me today at all. At the fuck all. Like, oh, it's November 4th. Okay. Monday, November 4th. It's 2:25 in the afternoon. I don't know what my problem is. Like, it's been a frustrating moment. The last little bit of this morning has just been frustrating. Like, everything that I've attempted to do hasn't worked. Like, I recorded this makeup look and I was gonna upload it, and I did upload it, and it got removed because of fucking copyright, which I still don't understand on these apps. Like, if the song is available for me to edit my video to, why are you then removing it for copyright? Then don't make that fucking song available, right? Then my phone, like, it keeps flip-flopping back and forth, which, matter of fact, it keeps, like, saying I'm out of storage, and then I delete a bunch of shit, and then everything reappears back on my phone, and then my storage is full again. And I'm like, what the fuck, Apple? Like, what's going on? This is how the man downstairs attacks me, is via my productivity levels. Like, he tries to hold me back by halting my efforts. Like, this camera, my SD card constantly running out of space, or the camera overheating, or my battery's dead. Like,
it's been on the charger. Why is the battery not charged? Like, same with this fucking phone. And, like, I promise you guys, I don't just be snapping out. Like, I really do try to, you know, keep my composure and just fix it and fix it. And, like, when it's one thing after another, it's like, what the fuck, man? Like, I'm... So, I'm gonna see... I don't know even how to, like, figure this out. My friend and my roommate, she's went out to lunch with a friend of hers, and he works in IT, like, phones and computers and stuff, so she's gonna ask him if he knows anything. Like, am I doing something wrong? Like, in my settings? Like, am I not, you know, what's happening? Because right now it says I'm good, but then... And I have the 2 terabytes. Like, right now it says I have 217.4 gigabytes of 2 terabytes. Literally 5 minutes ago when I was downstairs, it said it was full. And I deleted everything off of here. Like, so I'm about to log into my iCloud right now and see what is T. Because this is frustrating, man. Like, it really is. And I don't have time. I need my glasses. Like, I'm trying to be productive. I'm trying to, you know, get this shit done because how the fuck is this in French? You see what I mean? Like, I cannot catch a break, bro. Like, I literally cannot. How the fuck is it in French? God, please, I know I'm constantly asking you for strength, and you always give it to me, but today I need it more than ever because I am just, I'm not really understanding, like, is this a sign that I should just chill today and just, you know, I do have a lot of content already filmed. Should I just edit what I have and just say, forget it and relax today? That's what I did yesterday. You know, you sit on the seventh day, you rest. Yesterday was Sunday. I didn't do anything yesterday. And I charged up my phone and my batteries and everything. And I'm still having problems, Lord, and I don't understand it. And I can't even keep my eyes closed right now because I was cutting onions earlier for this soup that I made. And now my eyes are starting to water. But, Lord, please know I'm trying to keep my eyes closed so I could talk to you. I'm trying, Lord. I am. It's day 4 of my period. Like, I'm very frustrated, and I need you to tell me what to do. I'm not crying. It's like, literally, I went to close my eyes. I cut onions 15 minutes ago. Okay. All right. I think I get it. I think I'm just going to chill because I was like, onion juice left in my eyeballs. Like, why is my eyes watering when I close them? That's so crazy. Anyway, Lord, I'm sorry to come to you like this when I'm at my wit's end, but who else, you know, who else can I go to in these moments that will actually provide me with a viable and tangible solution? Like, I'm gonna go on this iCloud right now, and I'm gonna try to figure this out, and I'm gonna try my best to be patient and not flip out and crack my laptop in half. I'm just asking you to just tap me on the shoulder, you know, with the hem of your cloak. Like, put your hands on my shoulders and just let me know, what am I supposed to do right now? Because, you know, I'm already feeling discouraged with my content lately. Like, things are not going, things are not moving, and I'm watching it, and it's making me discouraged. Okay, now I am gonna cry, and it's making me want to give up, and it's making me want to stop and just be regular and not do this anymore. But I know that's not the answer. And I know that's not what you want from me, and I know that's, you didn't instill all of this in me to just be regular. I'm not regular, and there's nothing wrong with that, but that's not my journey, and I know that, and this is just, for whatever reason, something's trying to keep me down, and I'm not gonna let it. So just please just give me some strength today, and, like, if you want me to sit still, I'll be still. I'll play The Sims, and I'll watch my YouTubes, and I won't stay on social media. It has been a lot lately, and I've been wanting to take a break, and maybe this is what you're telling me. Like, chill, Lisa. Like, it's gonna be okay. I don't know, but An answer would be great. I love you, and thank you for always listening to me. Even when I don't say the words out loud, I know you hear me. Please continue to guide my steps and protect me from what I can't see and hear. I love you. And I pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, that's that. Like, it's crazy because I haven't cried my whole period, and I'm on day 4, and that's very much not like me. Usually, day 1 and 2, the day before even, I'm a babbling brook. So, proud of myself for that. Anyway, I'm gonna try to figure this out because... And I do need to offload these SD cards too, because they're full and I don't need those problems right now. Where's the other one? Anyway, I'll look for it, but I'm gonna sit here and try to figure this iCloud stuff out. And Lillian, that's my friend's name that I'm living here with, Lillian, her and I are gonna do the cabbage soup diet this week. So the cabbage soup, I just made it. It's in the crock pot, so I'm letting that simmer. Okay, first of all, how do I get this out of French? Okay, I gotta figure this out. I'll be back. Good morning, friends. Today is Wednesday, November 6th. It's 10:52 a.m. I have been up since 8:30 this morning. I got some good sleep last night. I don't know if I mentioned in my last fucking 2-hour vlog that I've been having trouble sleeping, but I'm not really sure what's causing it. I don't know, but last night actually wasn't so bad. So my friend Lillian, she gave me some pills, some medicine. Hold on 1 second, guys. 1 second. I gotta put y'all on the tripod. It's freaking hot in my room. Like, this room sits in the front of the house, so like the sun in the morning just beams in this window and it's hot. She gave me some anti-anxiety pills because, I mean, I don't feel any more anxious than normal. You know, I'm always anxious about something. So she was like, try these. And I took it the first night that I took them, I also took the tummy cleaning pills that I talked about. I took those because it was the last day of my period, and like I like to just, you know, get cleaned out. I had to turn my fan to face me because it's literally so hot in here. So she gave me that, and I took that the same night as the cleansing pills. And unfortunately, usually the cleansers, like, you take them at night, and when you wake up in the morning, you start moving, you know? But I took 2 and they hit me probably like 3 hours after I took them. So by midnight, I was up on the toilet. Like, I was like, yeah, this wasn't a good idea. So I don't really know if the anti-anxiety pills even worked that night because I was up on the toilet. Like, literally the whole night. I didn't go to sleep. Like, actually, my stomach didn't stop bubbling and shit till about 3 a.m. So that's when I went to sleep. Last night I took them, and I have this stuff back here on my little, medicine. That's where all my pills and stuff are. I have this powder that I got from TikTok shop that I never reviewed, but it's like to relax you. Like, it has L-theanine in it. It has magnesium. It has, ashwagandha. So I drank that last night, and I took the anti-anxiety pills. And I did something else that be helping you fall asleep. If you know, you know. And I was, I slept good. I woke up naturally this morning. Nothing woke me up. No dog barking. No cars outside. Nothing. I just woke up. I think I had to pee. So that's, you know, pretty normal on a wake up. And, yeah. I drank my greens this morning. I've been scrolling, watching the election results. I'm not even going to talk about that. Not surprised. That's all I gotta say. I'm not surprised. I did think for a second there, you know, I think we all did. We had our hopes up a little bit that maybe we were all ready for change in this country, you know. Maybe we all were sick and tired of the nonsense, but nope. We was wrong. So, yeah, today's agenda. I think I'm gonna move this room around because I want the bed over here on this wall that you can't see. So here where my, hold on, let me back this up. Here where my vanity is, like, you see, this is the wall. Okay, you come in this wall. I have my vanity, my nightstand, and the bed is over there on that wall, right? Mirror, TV, dresser, door. I want to put the bed here on this wall, like coming out this way. So the end of the bed would be over here by the night. Well, that's not going to be there. So bed on this wall, dresser here on the wall over there, right there, vanity over there, like back here. You see with the mirror, there's a space. Like, basically where the dresser is, but up against this wall. And I think that will work out for me, because yeah. Or I'm just like, I don't wanna, I mounted that mirror, my vanity mirror, and it was hard. Like, it's up there, you know, like, it's screwed into the wall, and I'm like, damn, I don't want to have to do that shit again. I just think it would be better over there because of the way the sun comes in, like, and it, like, the sun beams in this room like that. I don't know. Okay, before I do anything like moving anything around, I need to eat breakfast. So let's head downstairs and make something to eat. So we were doing the, we were supposed to be doing the cabbage soup diet. I'm gonna take full responsibility. I needed food, so I only lasted 2 days on it, and barely that. I mean, I followed it, but you can do it for as long as you want. So you can do it for 3 days, you can do it for a whole week. They don't recommend doing it longer than a week, so yeah.
something about the way she moves. I can't figure it out. There's something about her. I'm the woman that wants you but don't need you. I can't figure it out. There's something about her. Cause she walk like the boss, talk like the boss. Manicure and nails or something pedicure boss. She's fly effortlessly. Cause she move like the boss, do what it wants. Do she got me thinking about getting it.
Spinach. We only had one egg left, so I'm fucking sweating. Like, it's really hot in here. So I decided to just make it into a sandwich because normally I would do two eggs, but there was only one left. So I'm gonna sit here and eat and watch this podcast. It's Nick Vile with, he has Ashley from Love is Blind. If you watched Love is Blind, he always gets all the people, the people on the show to come on his podcast after. So I'm going to watch that because it has nothing to do with anything political and I don't feel like hearing that shit today. So I'll be back.
Like the green light and they had casted you. What conversations did you have with yourself about your approach? You know, how would you know you were going to go about finding love? And then, I guess, how nervous were you about whether, like, not to use the show's slogan, that love is actually blind? Having seen the show, the pressure that the show can put on its castmates, and it just the kind of, it just comes with it. I don't know if I could do it. Like, I just...
Yeah, although I was a skeptic, I was open to it. And I just knew that in order for me to really fall for someone that came through those doors and they weren't my type, that connection would have to translate into the in-person. It would have to be something about their aura, their energy that would really make me still feel that love that I felt across the wall. And the connection was so heavy. So I reached a point when Tyler and I were dating behind the wall that I was just like, I don't care. Like, I swear I don't. Like, it's like, I could break this wall down right now and just, like, you know. So when we finally seen each other, I was like, phew, okay. You know, like, oh, yeah, like, you know, I'm like, you know, I'm like,
yeah, looks don't hurt, you know.
Let's be real, you know, it doesn't. But I don't think that it would have been a determining factor if he wasn't my, you know, ideal type. Okay. You know, if it was too far off, it would have been different. It would have been a struggle. I think my mom and my friends would have been like, yeah. But again, attractive, and that I just think for me being such a progressive kind of woman and like I want to work and I want to do these things, I think he has a very southern mentality about certain things, and so I began to shy away from that. But I thought he was a cool person.
She a head case, all she do is shoot. I signed my deal up on the PJ and hopped out in parachute. I'm geeked on next week, got no more features, I might just search you. I'm geeked on next week, got no more features, I might just burn you. Dead glow, stomp a little pussy, hope you some shell toes. bitches and make it bail, ho. Tag-low, two-tone Cartier, matching nails, ho. Tag-low, no competition, these bitches fail, ho. Tag-low, Kirby, no Kirby, my shit is nails, ho. Tag-low, say they get money, but I can't tell, ho. Tag-low, keep running circles around the snail, ho. Tag-low, and my shit pumping up in the jail, ho. Get-low, where you been at? Why ain't everywhere I'm working hard? Maybach and G-Wagon truck, got M&M's in my garage. Crank up on the hoe, you bitches better not get me started. Locked in with the gangsters and players, my folks don't keep it solid. Everything I got on new, it look like I got renovated. I'm cocky, bitch, when I was just humble, they didn't appreciate it. Young, wealthy, and ratchet, I'm the hood, bitches, motivation. On top of the world now, they try to...
I'm literally sweating and out of breath. I moved the bed. And now I don't know if I can keep it there because... Oh my God. It's fucking November. Like, we're doomed. I need to sit down for a second. I don't know if I can keep the bed here because the vent, like the heat and air vent, the bed being here covers it. So now I'm like, what the fuck am I gonna do? Like, the vent is like under there, like we're literally right there. And I don't think the bed will fit along this wall, like lengthwise. I didn't even think of that. Like, I don't know if that's like a hazard, like to have your vent covered. I feel like it probably is. I'm so annoyed now. I stay off this shit today. This is not it. Oh, man. What a time to be alive, huh? I'm actually sweating. Like, that's how hot it is in here. You have no idea. And I'm like, that's why I can't have the vent covered, because what if the air has to be put on? I won't feel it. Damn it. It's definitely not going to fit this way because it's like right at the closet door. Fuck.
Them bitches fraudulent, you know you the truth. Get them close, stop overthinking, these hoes can't fuck with you. Get them close, standing on business in these Chanel shoes. Before I let a hoe play with me, I'll go eat some jail. Cool on tag close, stomp a little pussy, the hoe bitch with shell toes. Tag close, slapping rap bitches and making bail, ho. Tag close, two-tone Cartier, match with nails, ho. Tag close, no competition.
I think I kind of figured it out. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it like this, but I kind of off-centered the bed a little bit. Hold on. So the vent is still open, and there's just a little bit of space. So then my plan is to put this dresser with the TV right there in front of the bed, and then my vanity is going to go there. This wall is probably going to be empty because I don't want my vanity on that wall because the sun is going to beam in and fuck up my filming space. The whole point of me moving this is so that I'm away from the sun. Which I know soon won't be an issue because it's gonna be winter time, but we'll see. I'm gonna finish setting this up. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it like this. This was a lot of work and I'm not even done.
Rodeo in and let her pick up whatever she want. CC Gucci, he gon' take her whatever she want. She piss me off, so how she still get whatever she want. Talking about another friend, Nella as a home. Hit it in the shower, made her tell me what she want. Like I'm singing Miss, I made her tell me what she want. She on a pile, tripping in. I know power got me buying again. Friends ain't jacking me, you must be lying to your friends. They don't want my visa, wait the Giants up again. Ran it up, I told her mama, shot her my DMs. Now I'm right back in, locked in. Shawty got that dust on, so the block is hot again. Think so when I hit it, sound like Flocka Allen. Gotta ask again. Then she got it tripping off of nothing yet again. Got a nigga feeling like a sucker yet again. Close on my emotion, then I rush and let her in. Hurry up and let her in. I'ma take a bougie ass to Rodeo and then let her pick up whatever she want. CC Gucci, he gon' take her whatever she want. She piss me off, so how she still get whatever she want. Talking about another, I'm finna nail her ass at home. Hit it in the shower, made her tell me what she want. Like I'm singing Maze, I made her tell me what she want.
Whatever she want, take her on a yacht trip to wherever she want. Take a city clip and Roy's doing shit he want. She done lost her attitude, she on the way. Hey, hey, hey.
I'm not even gonna hold you. I want a man. To do shit like that for me? Yeah. Cause that was a pain in my ass. And the mirror is a little crooked. I'm not doing it again. I'm not. Like, I'm actually sweating. I know I sweat my fucking hair out. Jesus. Oh. And there's another vent over on this wall. So this one is not that big of a deal. I took a little break because I was scrolling and then I ended up arguing with someone online. One of my favorite hobbies. I love when people argue online. I really do. Because it's like, what's the point? You know? I simply... Where are some sneakers? I thought I put it in this drawer. I simply only entertain it, like, okay. Hold on. Hello, where are you? It's gotta be here somewhere. Like, if I see something that I think is crazy and, like, severely out of pocket. So I'm trying to find my Bluetooth speaker. I know it's here somewhere. Oh. Yeah, like okay. So there was a time in my life where I would argue everybody down, especially if it was about me. Like if I post something and, you know, I would get negative comments, I would argue and argue and argue and go back and forth. I don't do that anymore. If I see something crazy, I block. I have moved past that part of my life, which very proud of myself because I used to get myself worked up trying to argue people down, for sure did. Now I do it. I do it more in the sense of I'm trolling you and I just want to get a little reaction out of you. Call it toxic if you want. But if I see something crazy and I reply to someone like, yo, you could have kept that, like you could have kept that up here that didn't need to be said. Or sometimes I'm coming to the defense of someone that I care about. Like, for example, I have a, you know, a connection, a mutual connection online, and she's also a weight loss surgery patient, and she is getting her skin removed in like a less than a month, I believe. And somebody came at her on her TikTok. So I, as you know, big sis Lisa, weight loss surgery patient Lisa, I gotta go say my piece, because why are you talking to her like that? Who do you think you are? In those moments, like, I will go and absolutely troll someone, and just to see how long we can take it, and then I block them, you know, for funsies or whatever. And I think it's funny that people really, like, the things they say, like, oh, you need to stop, or you better not play. What are you going to do? You literally cannot do anything to me. Like, that to me is, like, there's a disconnect there for you to, like, idly threaten me from behind your computer or behind your phone. You can't do anything. You can't beat me. Like, what the fuck is wrong with y'all? It's so silly. But anyway, I'm about to put on Cowboy Carter. That's gonna make me feel better. I'm almost done in here. I'm about to, these bins, I'm gonna make room in the closet here, put those in there, and then I'm probably gonna put my mirror right there. I'm gonna make my bed, and then I'm done for the day. I'm gonna take a shower because I'm actually sweating, like I said. The sun went away, so that's good. It's cooled down in here. Like I told you, there's a vent over there on the floor, so that's good. Those bins won't be there, so it won't be covered. So whenever the air is on, I should feel it in here. I'm okay with how this looks so far. Once I make the bed, vacuum and everything, I'm gonna really get the ambiance. I'm also, when my friend gets home, I'm gonna ask her if she minds if I take this off the wall, because it doesn't work. Like, it's kind of an eyesore, and I'm gonna put my lamp here, so I don't really need that there. But yeah, it's coming along. I'm okay with it for now. We'll see. But yeah, when I'm done here, I'm gonna shower. I'm probably gonna make myself another cup of coffee, and I'm gonna relax for the rest of the day. I'm not, like I said, I'm trying to stay offline as much as I can, because, you know, tensions are really high today. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go with that and relax, because I definitely will be on here to vlog, because, you know, I'm safe with y'all. And I don't imagine that anybody who watches me this in depth, like, if you're sitting here watching hour and 2 hour long vlogs, you pretty much know me, so you can already know who I was rooting for. You know, so we're all a little disappointed today. I'm disappointed in the sense that I really, really, really thought, just based off what I was seeing online and the amount of people that were coming together for her, I really thought she had a shot. And she didn't lose by a landslide. Like, he didn't sweep her, you know? She was right behind him. So she gave it a good run. She did what she needed to do, you know? Disappointed, but not surprised. You know, I think it just kind of solidified what we all already knew about this country. We just didn't want it to be real. Like, I think there's been enough change and enough people kind of fed up with it that we thought, okay, maybe we can turn this thing around, because enough of us want change. But no, no. So that's all I'm going to say on it. You know, if you voted, you know, you exercised your right to do so. If you didn't, you exercised your right to not. Just because you have the right to do something doesn't mean you are obligated to do it. That's all I have to say. At the end of the day gonna end. Gloria, hallelujah. I'll be back. Okay, let me turn this off. I already got enough copyright issues in this video. Okay, I want to show you guys the room. It's finished for the most part. I need storage. So I have to figure out, I need some shelves or something. I don't know if I want like the kind you mount on the wall. This is not gonna stay here because I don't want this. My whole point of moving this around is because I wanted my vanity background to be these closet doors. So let me show you. This is what it looks like. So nightstand fits perfect there. Bed, as I said, is off-centered from the wall. Also, what I didn't realize, this bed, it's open underneath there. Like, the bed isn't flush against the floor, if that makes sense. There's a space underneath because this bed has drawers. So that side over there underneath, there's like nothing under there. So the vent technically isn't covered. Like there's still flow, if you know what I mean. So that worked out great. Also, hello, another vent. And it was closed. So that was like, that's why it was so hot in here. She's like, I put the air on. And I'm like, I felt it coming out from this vent last night and I could feel it in the vent over there, but I was like, it's still hot in here. This one was closed. So anyway, I have my mirror here. So that's the door to come in the room. I have a mirror here and I have it on its like leg thing so that the vent, it's not flush up against the wall. You know what I mean? So still gives what it needs to give. Vanity. I don't know if you can tell that the mirror is crooked or not. But it is, but I don't care. That I'm going to be working on right now, this whole mumble jumble. Dresser, TV. Yeah, I think it looks cute. Let me go on this side. I'm actually going to close these blinds because I'm about to record. I have darkening shades. I just need to find out if Lillian has... She has everything in this house. I want to ask her if she has a curtain rod so I can hang. Mine are big, so I probably would only need to hang one panel to cover the window, and that'll help tremendously with the lighting in here. But yeah, my laundry basket, I want to get a cute one to put there, like a, you know, aesthetically pleasing one, but I'm not pressed. And maybe a cute area rug just to cover up this carpet, you know. But yeah, that is the room. Pretty, oh, I have this little, this is hers, her daughter's, and I just threw like some stuff in there that I'm not using right now. And one of my winter jackets that's huge, that literally cannot hang up. It's so big. So I just put that there. I can still open the drawers with that there. Yeah, that's it. I'm about to, right now, I'm gonna... Oh, I did my lashes. They came out really good this time. I've kind of figured out, finally, like, the lash map, like how I like them, because I like my lashes fluffy. I don't like them cat-eyed, if that makes sense, because I just don't, I feel like I already have that, and I don't know, I just, it's not my favorite look on myself. I can't explain it. But yeah, I'm going to get filming here in a second. I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do. I made another cup of coffee. I didn't even drink my first one fully. I just, I don't know. I have to text her and tell her that we are out of creamer. There's a lot of coffee drinkers in this house, so. Uh-oh. All right, I'll be back. Say my day's the number, but I keep waking up. No, you see my text, baby, please say something.